Hi guys, today we're back in another video and I'm gonna show you how fast I edit in Fortnite and stuff like that. Yeah, because I'm making this video for Tyson and I'll show him, like, I'm just making this video. And also, sorry Tyson, when we're making the Fortnite, when we're versing Fortnite, I couldn't build because my controller messed up.
Okay.
Okay, I'll just put you here. It's good. Gooch. Watch this, guys. Okay, wait, no. Yep. Look, this is how I used to be. This is how I used to be. I used to be like this. Nope, it's not working. No, this is how I edit now. Okay. Mouse. Perfect walla and practice on. Oh shoot. Another wall. Practice on this wall. What the hell? Okay, let me teach you how. This video is about teaching you how to get as fast as this. Watch. Look, you probably that are beginners at Fortnite, probably if you watch this, you'll be like me. Like, this is how I used to start. Look, this is how I used to start. So don't be mad if you didn't get this right. But then I kept on doing this and I followed someone's idea and I started to get this and then I realized I could do this. See? All you have to do, guys. Okay, so you can see me right now. Look. Okay, so first thing, this work on controller or PC, whatever you're doing. just get edit on release. So like if you're playing on PlayStation, edit on release. So if you're editing and then you're trying this and you want to press confirm, you don't have to do that, you just release it. So then that's when I started to get like this. Then I started to speed up, and then we got to this point. I'm going so fast that the thing is going up. So I can go this fast anytime. You can hear a lot of clicking going on. That's my dad singing, by the way. Again, I'm also a beginner at editing, so yeah. I learned this. The first thing you have to do is go to this map where you can train. And train. But first, get it on release so you can do this. What I'm doing right now. Okay, so I think. And I don't know what to count to use. I could have told you if I wanted to, but. You can just build your own walls in creative and get it on release, and this will help. That's it. This is newbie. It's so fast, not even a second can worry about it. That's why the thing doesn't go down, because there's no second to worry about. Yeah, that's it. And why did I put a waypoint there? I don't know. It's going up because I'm going so fast. Look, first off, you do this. And then you start to get faster. Then you get to this beat. Look, right now, guys, I'm about to show you. So you go into your settings, and then go into the controller settings. And then... I don't think you go here. And what do you go on? Yeah, you go on here. And so, then you go all the way down. Turbo editing. Confirm edit on release. Now, off. Now off, what's this? What do I just do? Look at this. Look. Boom. Boom. Look, see? I can't even edit without edit on these. So that's why you go into settings and then turn on. That's why you turn it on. Confirm. Edit on. Release. What the hell? No, what the hell? Yeah. So you confirm edit on the lease so you can edit like this. Look, I'm getting faster anyway, look.
Fighting.
I'm not fighting anyone. I'm just editing. I'm editing.
Editing?
Yeah.
You're cute. Are you still recording?
No.
You're not recording your YouTube video? Huh?
No.
Oh, good. What happened? You have to do wee wee?
No. Turning the lights on.
Oh. I love you. You love me?
Want to hear this? Like this.
Is your controller charged?
Yes.
Are both of them charged?
Yes. I'm doing something.
Are you being silly?
Why?
Spaghetti's almost here. I have to go get the food from upstairs, so it's time for dinner.
How do I get out of this thing? I don't mean it. I don't mean it. I'm gonna go. No.